ZMX TV, ZMX TV, subscribe to the channel, ZMX TV on Instagram, ZMX TV on Facebook. Turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads here. So guys, ZMX TV, this is the best music show right now on TV. Anyaya Chukunyeta, you know, Anyaya Ayokten, you know, dissing Winky D and the fans and my streets, man, people are not taking it well. And one of the people who are not taking it well is Tana. He actually replied and he says, Pastana Mukat open for D Mozima. There's a new na Octane Wing, Tinochema Jagasiana, Vanga Tidi Zozo. One must just say it's really straight personal good in Diagona, Ecta for a gringo, but Nematambuziwa Shire. Yezo Munu, one die, Mirira, and the Gamba, Apomotukiwa Winky D. So this was Tana is saying, it's actually saying with Octane, Elfana Kungoti. Rest in peace to Soldier Love. Partner go to Jingwe. But in some months, you know, under Zita on that note, which acting, you know, I did say was, oh, that guy when I got upper mic on that day, on that day, Penanga was Zimbabwe, and Diafa, oh, rest in peace. Muno to Anga to Shamisika, a parasuns on the Mutu, upper mic on that day, Ashaya, you know, and of course, Soldier Love was an upcoming artist at that time. He was upcoming at Angachid, upcoming artist. Of course, if you look back on all my artists, as a Mudanzo, you know, back from Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Vibes Cartel, Elephant Man, there's seven my moments. I want to my moments on this day. Tangra this day in the Panaka Pindam industry. Although I read up a radio, I say, but Panakuzongons in a Bounty Killer. Hey, Soldier Love, we will perform for just seconds. That moment you no contact to Vrila Makipa was now for you. So this is not good Angada Kushora Soldier Love or anything. The men were just reminding that day. But you know what? That day was so special. That day was so special because there are so much chaunga. He wasn't supposed to do that because Ayanga Badarwa Mariake time I performed and it was his time. So Aka decided no more wake could Deza Soldier Love because Soldier Love see Popa Listiruru. Anastana, I'm Zwisise. On the issue of Winky D, I don't agree with him blaming Winky D. In the language, blame the fans and the media, the Zim media and the fans and the Zimbos on a further Winky D. Do one, you know, Dr. Quiz Winky D, Ndege Mashanga. And it's true. You know, it is what it is. Winky D is international artist, he's a local artist. Saka, he needs to mingle up national artists. I think I did a video before. Ishtara Nyayagut, you know what? Ghana, example, good example is Ghana music. Ghana music, the way it is structured, every combinations in a Jamaican artist, Junosimbisa genre, Junosimbisa dancehall, you know, because remember, dancehall is from Zimbabwe, dancehall is from Jamaica. Saka, an Italian, is the next big thing. But you don't have to disrespect when you're talking about genre, the dance or music. Same hip hop. I'm not talking about Vundo. I'm talking about America. So if when we're talking about Jay-Z and then Kanye West, now we're talking about French Montana, we're talking about Shawara. Just have to listen because those are the guys who are on the international scale, not the local one, but the international scale. You know, so we need to get advice from them, but I don't agree him blaming Winky D though in that live video acting did. But Stana and unyaso hearing kanoti kutora Google translator unyaso translator unyaso nzwa the men anga chichi. He wasn't dissing Soldier Love, anga chito bigger Soldier Love, anga chito shanitika kuti mfana ashaya mfana nakasumudza katika kenda compare ma Jamaican artist ne ma local artist gakasiyana omana. Chichiri maloko, chichiri kukambaira when it comes to this whole dance or thing. Chichiri kukambaira Jamaican wanu wa kutoti wapa international scale, wanu wa kutoti wanu wa kutoro wa ngoma sito pisa, not just in Jamaica but Europe, America, South America, North America. Saka katimbo kare pass. So I don't see any fuss with acting. I don't see you guys blaming the guy who was just saying it's a more pack. And guys, this is ZMX Music. You are free to comment in the comment section. And I'm saying that we're any, but I feel good. Rest in peace to Soldier Love. He was a great artist. He was a great lyricist. He was a great Zim dancer artist. I could tell you that I'm going to pay you now. You would have agreed with what Acton have said on that video. Apana chambo tadza, Acton angacho po a props ake regarding to the young man who was given a time to perform on that international stage with the main Acton himself. So guys, let's talk. This is ZMX Music. the best music show right now, TV.